Aspirin for Phantasmo was a little botchy, but overall pretty good. Phantasmo was able to hang with Ospreay. Don't know who's going to take the belt off Ospreay. I was going to see El Phantasmo versus TJP and NJPW, but I don't know. They seem like they're pushing TJP for the Impact Noah. What do you call it? Cross pay-per-view? Battle for Glory? Seems like they're going pretty far with that.